Yo, what up, YouTube? Gonna show you guys my headlights on my Integra. I finally got them wired, but I didn't get a chance to record the wiring process because I was kind of in a hurry. But they're wired. I'll show you guys a little video right now. Let me just get the car up and going. There they are. Headlights work now. The wiring was pretty easy. And when you install the HIDs, when you install the HID headlights, you gotta put a bigger fuse in the fuse box for the low beams, because the HID, I don't know why, it takes more power. But it has a 10 fuse stock. I just threw in a 20 and that worked, so we'll be good like that.
Thank you. all I did is shoot the fucking fuck out of me.
What up? Are the tacos good or what? Yeah, they better be.
That shit has compression like 40 to 90, but the guy said it cannot run. It cannot.